yeah. He's running everywhere. Toffee's playing. No, finally he's playing. He was really, really insecure. But now he's playing, bless him. There you go, Buster, running over here. Bella, really happy. Look at how she's running. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. They are now skipping and running. Look at her. Ruby and Bella. Oh, there you go. Buster would like to come in. Look how they're running. No, it's much, much bigger space here. I have to wear them out, tire them out. Oh, that's one ball. There you go. Who is that? Who is that playing with the ball? Granny. Good boy. Good boy. Lots of new things. Just a few minutes out every day, and they are getting used to it. And they can run around. Look at Connor. Well done. Look how they're running around. Trying their little feet. And they are not even 6 weeks old. This is like 6 weeks old puppies. That's how the 6 weeks old puppies running around. And they are only just five yesterday. Very, very good. They are very clever, very well developed puppies. Look at Ruby. Come on, Tom, what happened with you? Bella, oops. Check on Tom. What's Carmel doing? Checking out the playpen. No further, not any further. Carmel, leave my slipper alone. Carmel, bring it here to mommy. Bring it here. Bring it here. Bring it here to me. Who is that? Who is that over there? I think that's Greeny. Yeah. All right then. Let's go in. That was good. Bella. Bella coming through. Bella coming through. I will need to set her for that. I think she's really potty in there. Oh, she managed to come out now. Oh, there you go, Greeny's out as well. I'll let them to look around. You see, now they are much more braver already. Already much braver than when they were this morning or the lunchtime. They need to find their way around. That's Ruby and Carmel. Cat house, but the cats don't use it. So I brought them in, see how they're gonna get use of it. I think I'm gonna put some balls in everywhere. Oh, looking around everywhere. Don't move it. How clever they are. Don't you? Don't worry, we have a playpen. She won't jump in. If I come out, then they're all gonna come out. He said, "Mommy, what are you playing with us?" Tuffy is destroying the tent. And Bella. But Bella was just using it nicely. Look at that. Carmel would like to involve as well. They are more and more confident, minute by minute. I don't know who is in, I think it's Carmen in. Oh no, Tom. Bella is over here. Hello. Hello, big girl. You had enough? Looks like they are learning now and leaving each other. Oh, the Tom is killing Granny. Coffee is coming over there. That's faster. Gorgeous Bella. Ruby. Which one is that? Ruby is chasing Basta. Bella. Who is on the top? Greeny is playing over there. Look how cute he is. Oh, who is in the house? Somebody's in the house. That's Tom. Oops, you almost thought you can just run onto me. Oh, look at the gorgeous Tom. That's a really nice position. Carmen is on me. Comforting herself. Oh, look at that. Bella is tearing all apart. Somebody's in the house again. That was Tom. Looks like he's really liking that little house. It's a cat house. Only like 17 pounds in the Amazon or Amazon. On Amazon. Such a good deal. It's a really, really nice little house. I mean, only for playpen. Oh, look at that, Bella. Hunting the boars. Oh, bless her. Oops, that was a very quick jump out. Here. So she came back, she climbed back. Needed a little comfort by the looks of it. scared of something. They run away.
Come on, then.
Come on, then. You can come in. Carmen, giving up hunting. Bella looks like she's very tired as well.
Look at Granny.
Bless his heart. He was so afraid to move around, and now look at him, just after a few minutes. Running everywhere. What's up, Tuffy? Would you like to come in? Yes, I would like to come in. Look at him.